Determine if the degree of each polynomial function is odd or even based upon the graph. By determining the end behavior of a polynomial function, we can determine whether the degree is even or odd, as well as whether A, the leading coefficient, is positive or negative. Referring to our notes, if the polynomial function has an even degree and the leading coefficient A is positive, then for both the left and right hand behavior, f of x approaches positive infinity. And if the degree is even, the leading coefficient is negative, then for both the left and right hand behavior, f of x approaches negative infinity. If the degree is odd and the leading coefficient is positive, then for the left hand behavior, as x approaches negative infinity, f of x approaches negative infinity. And for the right hand behavior, as x approaches positive infinity, f of x approaches positive infinity. If the degree is odd and the leading coefficient is negative, then for the left-hand behavior, as x approaches negative infinity, f of x approaches positive infinity. And for the right-hand behavior, as x approaches infinity, f of x approaches negative infinity. Going back to our problem, for the first polynomial function, notice for both the left and right-hand behavior, f of x increases without bound, and f of x approaches positive infinity. In this case, we know the polynomial has an even degree and the leading coefficient a is positive. I know the question doesn't ask about the sine of a, but I'm going to go ahead and include that information. And now let's jump down to this last graph. Notice for both the left and right hand behavior, in this case, f of x decreases without bound and approaches negative infinity. This indicates the polynomial has an even degree, but now a is negative or less than 0. And now let's consider the graph of this polynomial here. For the left-hand behavior, as x approaches negative infinity, f of x decreases without bound and approaches negative infinity. And for the right-hand behavior, as x approaches positive infinity,
f of x increases without bound,
and f of x approaches positive infinity. Notice this end behavior indicates the polynomial has an odd degree and the leading coefficient a is positive. And finally, for the last graph, for the left-hand behavior, as x approaches negative infinity, f of x approaches positive infinity. And for the right-hand behavior, as x approaches positive infinity, f of x approaches negative infinity. This indicates the polynomial has an odd degree and the leading coefficient a is negative. I hope you found this helpful.